It's Adam Henrique, a complete player, and he's getting it done defensively tonight.
On the penalty kill, this is Henrique, shorthanded. Scores! Adam Henrique never got a true shot away, it seemed, but it trickled past Coro, and the Devils open it up 4-1.
Well, how's that for an encore? We just talked about his defensive contributions and how important this penalty kill was. That's Adam Henrique. Well, now he goes on the offensive and makes a great play, strips the puck, goes in on a breakaway. He goes to his forehand. Coro, I think, just got a pad or a skate on it. But nice little play. He stays with it. You see backhand, forehand. Great concentration from Adam Henrique. And he's able to flip that puck past Coro. The second shorthanded goal of the night for the New Jersey Devils.